An umbilical hernia is a condition where the intestines push through the abdominal muscles. It can be normal in children that resolves with age, but if it's in an adult and this big, it may require surgery.